after that, so just $5 just.
You got it right now.
Yes, but I don't remember if you got the first point or if
I did.
Okay, then we'll make $5.
Now you do.
That was a swing. Somehow I missed that. First serve. Playing with Cindy, she would yell at me and go, if you see it, keep your mouth shut if you think it's out. She says, because it's your responsibility on that side of the line.
Thank you.
God. I needed that to be over. Through the whole process.
I felt it, and that's the thing where he told me, do it like a whip.
Yep, that's it. That was beautiful.
That's what he told me, this guy that decided to give me
a lesson
for 2.5 hours. Wide weight? God, no. He said, I've been watching you. You play good. You have a lot of potential. Let me show you something. Taught me for 2.5 hours. Played with me. He served. He's I never seen anyone like that. So he said, you have to grab the racket. And I was like, oh, they are telling me to change my grip. And he was like, no, don't do it. The only thing that you have to do is let the air flow between your hand and the racket when you're serving. The moment that you do that, this is going to act like a whip, and you're going to hit it. And he said, your only fall is downfall is your serve. Because if you know how to attack with your serve, you're going to do good. Mm-hmm.
Well, those last two balls work. They work.
And the other day, I practiced like the whole basketball ball like that. Then he started hitting with me. Like, he told me so many things that made sense. He used to be a coach in Saddleburg long time ago with Pete Sampras.
Oh, yeah?
So the only thing he said was, like, grab the racket, let some air go between your hand and the racket. Never put the racket here where it's going to leave a mark in your palm. He said, you are grabbing the racket wrong if you do that. Always grab it where you can see these. And then just loosen up your fingers the moment that you're hitting.
All right. 1-1.
Yes.
0-0.